Yo, what's up guys, SpexBauer here with another episode of Minecraft Dungeons. If you're liking the series so far, make sure to hit the like button and go down into the description and follow my Twitter where I post every day on when I upload. Also, make sure to subscribe, obviously. Let's get right into the game. I made a mistake last episode saying I upload every day on Twitter. But that's the wrong type of thing. I meant to say I posted on Twitter, not that. Fireworks. Hey, give me more. Now. Give me more. The green mana, menace. Okay. That's a unique. I got my sword back from where I couldn't find it from last episode. Green menace. That's apparently not good. Nope. I'm not gonna use that. I don't think I'll ever use this one again, so let's get rid of that. No, don't need that. This one. Might as well put that to there. Alright, what mission should we do? Should we do the high block sphere holes? Difficulty 16. Let's try it. Alright, last time I told you to comment films. This time I want you to comment your favorite video game of all time.
You've made it to the abhorrent abode of the Arch-Illager, High Block Castle. The halls are crawling with soldiers and sorcerers, so keep your blade at the ready and your wits about you. Find the Grand Throne and confront the Arch-Illager.
Hey. So yeah, comment your favorite game down below. I like the arrow on it. The apple might as well heal up. About 528 damage. Jesus. Do these paintings do all when you press A on them? Nope. But easy to just die like that, that quick. First roll heal. Not wasting my full health potion unless I'm like fully about to die. Sonia. Should be like some secret chest or something, yeah? Hmm. Why are these mats here? The rugs. It's a lot of stuff. Yeah, I might as well go back. I got a strength. Actually, what's down here? Come on, tell me this is a secret area or something. Oh. It's not fair. Okay. Where's the enemies at? Really? All you got? Okay, God, he is here. There we go. Ain't got any arrows. Stay near while I heal. He does a lot of damage. What is bored in here? Okay, now, after school. Boom. See, these pictures are everywhere. Why? I just really waste that. Supplies, alright, I'll take that. There's a ladder here. Can I get that? Let's see how many I can kill from here. Nice, got a few. Big is, you mean port? No. But it's an area down there. Need to go get it. Need to go to it. Let's go. We're in the well. Is it Evoker? Oh, it's them. This guy, right here, right here. Let's kill you. Not as bad as Enderman, still. Where's that pig gone? There was a pig. Yes. I hear it. Oh, it's down there. Think you can run away from me, huh? I ain't seen normal zombies in ages. No, I don't want to go through there yet. Wonder where that other exit takes us though. Check this exit, and then if it's no good, I'm going back through here. Oh, no, man. Actually. Might as well level up. No. I'm not dealing with all these enemies here. Let's go. Where's this entrance exit takes us? Ah, so it teleported me over way into the castle. Alright. It's an apple, I might as well eat it. There we go. Some souls, oh no. Might as well kill a lot of things now. Actually, I want the souls, let me kill them. There we go. I know, Dave, come on. Me and you to the end of the world. The chest there. Whoa! Whoa! That was a trap! I'm gonna go near him so I die that easily. Might as well not. Okay. Uh-oh. Gain them. If you don't have like a mad boss at you, like throne room. Jesus. Come on, let's keep doing arrows. Did it. Really, even more? Oh, I'm just throwing an RT button. Watch, yep, let's go. I am your ruler. Bow down to me. Finally. Oh, run.
The Arch Illager escaped to the ramparts. Press on, hero. You mustn't let him get away.
There weren't even a proper boss. Okay. I in the Fiery Forge where there were that massive, like, golem thing. Where I get. Okay. Deathcap mushrooms greatly increases attack and movement speed. Don't want any of these, sadly. Might as well level up this. Let's do blacksmith as well. Alright. We got a hammer. Alright. Which one? Uh oh. Everything that's not that unique, I'm making it a sword. Alright, tell me down in the description below if you've made it this far, and tell me which was better, for Stormlander or my current weapon, the Highland Axe. Tell me down in the comment section below. Anyways, this could be it for this episode. Sorry it's not a 40-minute episode, but 25 I think or more. If you enjoyed it, hit the like button and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.